when we will adjust any required temperature, until the temperature is less than that, the output will remain low. When temperature will rise, then this level, output will high. It will turn on any other circuit. We can say it will work as a thermostat. If I will adjust this reference point at 6.22 volt and it is 6.1 volt, this time the temperature is low. Now if I will hold this sensor, we can see when the temperature is increasing, voltage are above than this, output is turned on. We have 10.55 volt. When the sensor body is cooling down, the voltage are dropping. When it will drop then this level, the output will turn off.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel.
In this session, we will make adjustable over temperature detector using LM324 operational amplifier. Basically, it is operational amplifier IC, and I will use it in comparator mode as a voltage comparator. We will use one section. You can use LM358, 741, any available operational amplifier. I will use one section, pin 1 output, pin number 11 ground, pin number 4 positive voltage. We will design this circuit with single power supply. You can also use dual power supply, but I am using single power supply. Inverting input, non-inverting input. I will use 10k potentiometer to provide reference. We will make a voltage divider network, 10k pot with 10k resistor. This center node will reach to this inverting input. We will use slider arm to tape the voltage, and I will use 10 kilo ohm NTC. We will also use 10k potential, 10k resistor here. It is temperature sensor, NTC 10 kilo ohm, negative temperature coefficient, that is NTC. Our circuit is ready. To monitor the output, I will connect one resistor, LED, cathode grounded, 1k resistor. Let's make this circuit. We will apply a reference voltage here by setting this potentiometer. That is our required temperature. If the temperature will remain less than that level, output will remain low. When we will adjust any required temperature, until the temperature is less than that, the output will remain low. When temperature will rise, then this level, output will high. It will turn on any other circuit. We can say it will work as a thermostat. I will apply positive 12 volt. Negative rail to negative rail and positive rail to this positive rail. Potentiometer 10k. I will connect this side of the potentiometer to positive rail, 10k resistor, this point jumper to slider arm, and now this is our test signal, reference signal from here. Positive resistor and ground at this point, and we are taking output from here. Now it is voltage divider network. This signal will reach to pin number 2. I will use this NTC, 10K NTC. One end to the positive terminal, and I will use 10K resistor that will be connected with ground. NTC one end is connected to positive supply, second end connected to resistor, second end is connected to ground. Now this is temperature signal. It will reach to pin number 3. Positive voltage to pin number 4, negative supply to pin number 11. I will use 1K resistor that will be connected at pin number 1. And I will use LED anode to the resistor end, cathode with ground. Our test circuit is ready. Now I will connect multimeters to monitor the voltage. Common of this multimeter. We will use this multimeter to monitor a reference signal. And this multimeter for temperature signal. That is this sensor output. And we will connect this multimeter to see the output of this comparator. Common leads of three multimeters are connected together, and we will connect to return side. This multimeter at pin number 2, this multimeter at pin number 3, this multimeter at pin number 1. Temperature sensor signal, that is this NTC, reference signal, output signal, DC voltage. Now this multimeter is connected at this blue wire that is from this NTC, and this multimeter is connected at pin number 2 that is this red wire, and this is connected at this resistor point that is this multimeter. Common, positive supply. Here we have 8.35 volt reference, 6.09 at this node. We applied 8 volt reference and sensor is less than that level. That means there is no output. If I will adjust this sensor, if I will adjust this reference point at 6.22 volt and it is 6.1 volt, this time the temperature is low. Now if I will hold this sensor, we can see when the temperature is increasing, voltage are above than this, output is turned on. We have 10.55 volt. Now when the voltage will drop, then this limit it will turn off. We can say we are detecting over temperature. We set a limit from here. When it is cooling down, when the sensor body is cooling down, the voltage are dropping. When it will drop then this level, the output will turn off. This will zero, LED will turn off. We can activate any circuit using this signal. Still the temperature is high. We will wait. We can calibrate it. We can make marking on any dial to set the temperature limits. Let's suppose at ambient temperature as at 25 degrees Celsius, this NTC is 10K at 25 degrees Celsius. Then we can mark the temperature setting and we can see the data sheet for this NTC. Yes, when the temperature dropped, LED is off now. If I will hold it again, yes, now it is turned on again. If I will adjust required temperature at some higher limit, let's suppose I need to set it at 30 degrees Celsius, I adjusted from this dial. Now it will monitor the temperature of this body. When the voltage will exceed then that limit, basically when we will adjust here, we are varying this resistor. We are varying the voltage level here. It will compare pin number 3 with pin number 2. When pin number 3 will exceed then this 6.44 volt, the output will activate. Let's adjust some more higher level. I adjusted at 7.1 volt. Now if I will hold it to measure the body temperature, until now the LED is off. We are using this operational amplifier in open loop gain. When the temperature is increased, then this reference point, the output is activated. When it will drop, then that level, the output will turn off again. Yes, so it is adjustable over temperature sensor. If I will set to some lower limit, now it will turn on the output. Maybe we are controlling any fan, we are controlling any compressor, anything. If this video is informative, give a thumb up. If you have any questions, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.